Hey guys, today we're going to be doing the What About a Flip Challenge, and I had to delete the two other videos because it's going to be parts of this, and had to delete the two other videos because you know what being a YouTuber is like, even though I don't have a YouTuber account, which is kind of odd. So yeah, let's get to it here. I need to put a little bit more water in here. Okay, I think that's enough. Okay, so let's get to it. Yeah, this is for the wheel, which people's bathroom looks like. Even has a little bit gold. Oh, geez. We do have some gold in this bathroom. Yeah, I'm not good at one about flipping that much. Boy, I landed it. Oh man, you can't see that. Oh, man, that one. There's just a couple of passes before like I do tap it. Oh, that was so awesome. Did you guys see that? No, I was in the way I saw that. Dude, it landed. You know, if I think I saw it, it went on the ground. No, it went on the ground and then went up. Sorry. Yeah, let me try doing it on the carpet. I mean, I'm not sure if the carpet makes it much more easier, I guess. I'm not really sure, but we'll try a couple flips on the carpet. Yeah, I think the wood floor the hard floor is the hardest. I mean, I keep on scoring. Okay, let me try to cap it on carpet. It's not easy to cap it. I mean, I think it's not. Oh, did you guys see that? I could show y'all. Remember when I said we had gold? See that right there? Let's try to cap it. Oh. Hold on. I'm doing practice capping. I'm doing it slow. No, I didn't really cap it. And all I'm doing is this. That's all how it's doing. I'm not really capping it. Now this is how you cap it. Like that. You actually had to flip it. Oh, did you see that? A guy at my school always has this water bottle and always does this. Like, is always capping. I did it with him today, but I didn't make any scores. I couldn't even do this. Like, I couldn't even do this. Not even once. And the floor was actually kind of as hard as this. We go into the auditorium/cafeteria. Yeah. And I'm an auditorium instead of cafeteria. That doesn't make any sense. And I'm not sure what time it is here. Let me go check. It's 3:35, I think we're way beyond that. Just got out of school like 35 minutes ago. On the clock it says 336, but it's actually not time. You just have to go back one backwards. I'm just acing it. Dude! Why am I even doing that, boy? Oh, did you see that? I didn't mean to do that. Oh. The feature. I couldn't have landed that. Oh, man, didn't land it. Oh, it's going into the lunch seat toilet. Let's just throw off one instead of that. Oh, did you see that? So, Oh, did you see that, boy? Oh, I didn't mean that. Skills. You're gonna turn on me, man. Okay, why do I keep on doing that anyways? Oh, I'm never gonna be able to cap this thing here. Let me try to do a trick skill. Too busy with my hairstyle today. Landed it. Okay, now let's try to land it some way here. There we go. Let's see if we can get two in a row. Okay, that's one now. Can we get a second? Oh no. One, two, three. Oh, three in a row. Now, this was just easy mode on this mic thing. No, now on this is challenging. Oh. I'm gonna try to do it on here. Should I do it on him? It's worth a try. Okay, now I'm just weird. Okay, there we go. Wow! On my first try! That is insane! I'm not gonna have to end this video in 2 more minutes, but on my first try? Dude! That's insane. I'm gonna try that again. I don't even know why I'm doing this in the bathtub. Guys, I'm gonna end this video on. I'm gonna use some body spray on me. Smells good. And I'm gonna use some deodorant. Let me just get that. Yeah, so that's what some red yogurt, but I'm gonna end this video here. Let's do one more flip just to end the video. Just to end it. Goodbye.